Here we have a 1951 calendar plate. Real good shape. It's got like windmills, kind of a Dutch scene. Backside looks like this. No brand mark on it, so I don't know what brand it is or anything like that. But it is a 1951 calendar plate. Thank you.